We've got at least 5 sheriffs here. I'm not quite sure what they think this lady did, but I think that I'm her Uber driver that she's waiting on right now. They've asked her for her ID, and she didn't think that she needed to give it, but I believe she's decided now that she's giving it. But I can't imagine what they could possibly need 5 sheriff's units for this lady who's not even being belligerent. She's very calmly stating that she doesn't think that she needs to give over her ID, and then she did so anyway. But there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fortunately, none of them are any that I know.
Sheriff, I'm shutting down his citizen surveillance machine because it's a violation of the Constitution.
Absolutely it is. I'm glad you brought that up because it just recently this year came to my attention about all the plate readers. And, you know, I was out in Tampa one day, and me and a buddy, we was out doing some auditing, and we were walking down the side of the road, and sure enough, here comes this parking truck, and it's got tag readers all over it, and it just roll by a car, stop, boot, roll by a car, stop, boot, you know? And it's like, they're like you say, criminalizing people in order to keep the money flowing. And, it's common sense. You need money every year to operate, you know? And if you're stopping crime, if crime rate's going down, people are safer, and then there's no need to give the sheriff more money than he had the year before.
One of the things I like about you guys' video, the auditors that go to these government agencies, one of the things I look for, having been a former employer and had employees working for me all my life, I go in and I watch what you're doing, and you go up to these windows, and so many of those government employees don't look like they're doing a damn thing.
Not much.
Sitting around, chit-chatting, having parties in the back room. I mean, it's amazing how often they go there and they catch them doing nothing.
Absolutely.
And maybe that's why they don't want the cameras there. But I'm sorry, we have a bloated government that is sucking the life out of the people of Pinellas County. And that has to end and that has to stop. And I'm going to start that process at the sheriff's office.
Well, I like it. I like everything you said. I've got my full support.